Anything else while I'm at it?
A Pepsi. Love, love, cha-cha.
The elevated train by my window doesn't faze me anymore. The rattling screams don't disrupt my dreams. It's a lullaby in its way. The elevated train drives everyone insane, but I don't mind, oh no. When I bring back boys, they can't tolerate the noise. That's okay, cause I'll never let them stay. And one day, I'm hopping that elevated train and I'm riding away, yeah. The boys are on the way, holler at me when I'm walking down the street. My cheeks go bright, does it break my stride? It's a compliment, so they say. To say, or who's honking at me from the Chevrolet. One day I'm hopping in a limousine and I'm driving away. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It won't be long. Now I'm snapping up with the West.
Good morning, Vanessa. If it isn't the loveliest girl in the place. Another late night, eh? Whoever you with, he's got nothing on these biceps. I bet you pressed 6 gallons of milk and 2 cases of goya beans.
It was my mom. They shut our power off again.
Coffee, whole milk, very sweet, little bit of cinnamon.
Just like my abuela used to do.
That's what all the ladies say. I remind them of their grandma.
Good morning. Good morning.
My cousin over there was still hanging out. Has the meaning to ask you.
Yes.
What a lady such as yourself may be doing tonight.
Does your cousin dance?
Like a drunk Chita Rivera.
Okay. After meat's dinner, we can hit a few clubs and check out the fireworks.
Oh snap! Who's that? Don't touch me!